Good morning and welcome to Mission Control Houston and the International Space Station update. We're here with the International Space Station Flight Control Room with the Space Station Flight Control team at the Mission Control Center in Houston. And leading the team today is Flight Director Tomas Gonzalez-Torres. Sitting next to him in the Capcom seat, astronaut Sandy Magnus. On board the International Space Station are the six astronauts that make up the Expedition 32 crew. They're Commander Gennady Padaka and U.S. Flight Engineers Joe Akaba and Sonny Williams, Japanese Flight Engineer Aki Hoshide, and Russian Flight Engineers Yuri Malenchenko and Sergei Revin. This crew has been together for almost a full month now, since Williams, Hoshide, and Malenchenko arrived aboard their Soyuz 31S on July 16th. They've been in space for 31 days and at the space station for 29. They're planning to stay until November. Akaba, Padaka, and Revin, on the other hand, launched on May 14th and have been in space for 92 days at the space station for 90. They'll be heading back to Earth on their own Soyuz vehicle next month. Crew's now more than halfway through their day, which started at 1 a.m. Central Time. They're currently flying 250 miles above the Pacific Ocean on a course that's going to take them over only the very southernmost tip of South America. Activity in both the Russian and U.S. sides of the space station today are focused on spacewalk preparations, as two spacewalks are scheduled to take place before the end of the month. The first is a Russian spacewalk planned for Monday. Commander Gennady Padaka and Flight Engineer Yuri Malenchenko will be going out in part to get the station ready for the arrival of the Russian Multipurpose Laboratory in 2013. Today they're preparing their spacesuits for that venture. And in the Quest airlock on the U.S. side of the space station, Flight Engineers Sonny Williams and Joe Akaba have been getting their own extravehicular mobility unit spacesuits ready for their spacewalk on August 30th. They'll be replacing a main bus switching unit on the 30th, and today they're getting ready for that work by recharging the spacesuit's batteries and refilling their water tanks. Inside the Japanese Kibo Laboratory, Flight Engineer Aki Hoshide has been putting together one of the deliveries made by the visiting H-2 transfer vehicle, which launched from Japan on July 27th. It's called the Aquatic Habitat, and as the name implies, will eventually provide a home for freshwater fish on the space station. And of course, no day in space would be complete without a few science experiments. On the Russian side of the space station, Flight Engineer Sergei Revin is studying the process of full-phase separation of the gas-liquid fine dispersion system in microgravity, as well as the dynamics of crew-member interactions. Hoshide, Williams, and Akaba, meanwhile, are performing ultrasound examinations of their eyes as part of the continuing study of how life in space affects astronauts' vision. That's what's been going on in space today, and this is Mission Control Houston.